Hello everyone and welcome to the channel. In today's video, I'll show you how to enable NFS on your Windows 11 operating system. NFS or network file sharing allows you to share files across your network with ease. Without wasting any more time, let's jump right in. First, just simply go to your search option and then just simply type turn Windows features on or off. Now open this option. Now Windows features will open up in front of you. We simply expand it. Now on the Windows features section on the left-hand side, just let me search for services for NFS, which you can see right over here. Then just simply click on this plus option right over here. Now by default, these options are disabled. So just simply check the boxes of services for NFS and then do the same for administrative tools and client for NFS as well. Then just simply click on OK. And after that, it will apply the changes and Windows will install the necessary files, and you might have to wait for a few moments. And after that, you have to complete the process by restarting your computer. And if it doesn't ask for a restart, you're all good. Now, after the changes are applied, just simply open the search bar again and just simply type NFS. Now, after the changes are applied, open the search bar again and just type NFS. And now you should see an option labeled as Services for Network File System, as you can see right over here. Now just click on it. Now a small window will appear in front of you over here. Just click on Client for NFS. Now, once we're on this page, this confirms that NFS is now enabled and ready to use on your Windows 11 system. So by any chance, if you're unable to find NFS in the search option after enabling it in the Windows Features page, just simply restart your computer and after that, you should be able to see it. Now you have successfully enabled NFS on Windows 11. Now you can start sharing files across your network using NFS. So if you found this video helpful, give this video a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and subscribe to the channel for more helpful videos. So thank you for watching and I'll see you in the next video.